I don't know if you've tried this yet. I know I didn't for a while, but the aim assist option added to Ana is truly more awesome than it sounds. For those who don't know, back in December, an option was added to console only for Ana players to be able to adjust her aim assist strength on teammates. I'll admit, when I heard about it, I didn't think much of it. I felt my shot was good enough and that the option was great for those who wanted to start playing Ana, but are coming from another support like Mercy. However, I noticed my own shot was starting to really suffer. If a teammate needed to be topped off, I'd just hipfire and flick a little bit to hit them and it would miss them by a hair. Annoying. I started to scope in for heals more often, but you can't do that too much. I figured it was because of my switch to linear ramp from dual zone where I landed pretty much every shot. In the triple tank meta, of course. So finally, I checked out the option and started to mess around with it and oh my god, it's like night and day. It makes Ana so much more reliable on console, which means a lot because of Mercy and Moira. This will make people happy to have an Ana on their team again. Aside from a few buffs Ana should probably receive, but landing heals will be one less thing for people to worry about when they see an Ana pick. So here are my numbers that I recommend for all skill levels. Okay, so these are my general hero settings that I know many of you have asked to see. Side note, my Widow scoped inaccuracy is currently 60. These numbers are always for you to adjust within a certain range, in my opinion. Now for Ana specifically, I do think 100 is too much. There's so much stickiness with 100 that a tank can prevent heals on another smaller teammate simply by moving in front of you just a little and dragging your crosshair. However, if you are just starting Ana and you're coming from Mercy, then 100 is fine to start. Between 80 to 100 for beginners, in my opinion. If you are more experienced and want a good number that will help you consistently land more heals without interrupting your DPS output on the enemy, then 50 is what you're looking for. Less than 50, I didn't really notice a difference, but 50 is just a touch of aim assist for those that are pro Ana's looking for a number to start with. I do feel that 60 is the most reliable number at the time of this video. I don't have to work as hard and don't feel any real interruption with my DPS output. Now I run linear ramp. I know many of you still run dual zone. If so, then this option may not be that great for you and really wouldn't improve anything. But try it out and let me know if it works for you. But for those that did switch to linear ramp from dual zone like I did and want that extra reliability, then this is your gold mine. So what do you guys think? Did you try this option out for yourselves? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to share, like, and subscribe to the channel. My name is Chit, and I approve this message.